All right, we're gonna try this real quick and try and show them how to do the two-lap qualifier.
Auto qualifier.
120, factory setting. Easiest thing in the world. Thing is, you don't need to finish the first lap at any speed, really, at all. Stop at this white track, and at 50s, go. Should cross 6667. All right, 66.99 is bad. 67.00 is bad. 67.01 is good. Anything after that, it will let you do another lap. I'm gonna make it for sure. So when you complete the second lap on the qualifying, you get pole position. And that's it.